بالنعم بلادنا نفوس كلها انا زوج سنين من زمان وقال
I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I am the one who is 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 Hallelujah! Maria, Ya Padre, We all are devout. We all are one. I believe. Oh, yeah. We all just devout. We all just. We all just devout. We all.
For your glory, thank you for your victory, thank you for your presence. Amen. Shall we sit down for 2 minutes? John 5:26. Jesus is saying something to us tonight. Give me a bit of volume, please, Jude. I need a bit of volume. John 5:26. It says, for as the Father has life in himself, so has he granted. Come on, say granted. Come on, say granted. So has he granted the Son to have life in himself. The Father has life in himself, and then he transferred the life unto the Son. So the Son is telling us, as my Father has life in himself, so has he given unto me the same life. It's the same quality of life. It's the same nature. It's the same ability. It is the same essence of his being. So when Jesus arrived, he says, I have come that you too may have the same life. 1 John 5:11-12. Have the same life. 1 John 5:11-12. And this is the testimony that God has given us eternal life. And this life is in his Son. He who has the Son, that is the cry of the Spirit. He who has the Son has life. There is life available for all of us. But that life is in the Son, Jesus Christ. And he who does not have the Son of God does not have life. We are talking about life here. Jesus came because of life. He came to impart his own quality, divine essence of life, to whosoever that to believe in him. So the Father had life in himself. He transferred the life to Jesus. And now Jesus is saying to us, the life is here. The glory is here. The ability is here. Whosoever wants this life shall come unto me, and you shall have the same life. Praise God. Come and have the same life. I have the same life. I have the same life. I don't hear you at all. I have the same life. Are you sad? I have the same life. The same nature, the same power that God has is what has been transferred unto us. 2 Peter 1. 2 Peter 1, 3 and 4. 2 Peter 1, 3 and 4. It's too much. Break it into verse by verse. As his divine power has given unto us, listen carefully, his divine power has given unto us all things. Come on, say all things. Come on, say all things. All things that pertain to life and godliness through the knowledge of him who called us by glory and virtue. It's okay. Only the three. Praise the Lord. The Father has life in himself. He granted the Son to have the same life. And the Spirit is crying that the life is in Jesus. Whosoever has Jesus has that life. And the Bible says that according as his divine power has given unto us all things that pertain to life and godliness through the knowledge of him who called us by glory and virtue. So what does the believer have? What does the believer have? The believer is the possessor. Come and say, I am a possessor. Come and say, I am a possessor. I possess everlasting life. The nature of the Father and the life of the Father is flowing in me. That is it. If you make mistake and lose conscious of this life, hey, I wonder what you can do. If you make mistake and begin to live anyhow and think anyhow and live like ordinary, you will lose. You will lose. That is why we ought to be conscious day by day and know that Jesus came to impart the divine life, the divine life, the divine life into our spirits. The divine life is not in Jerusalem. It is not on actual mountains. It is not on the desert. The divine life, which is the essence of God himself, God's righteous life, has been deposited in our spirits. All that you need is that life. all that you require to live a glorious, a victorious, a successful life in this world is in the divine life of God. It's in that nature of God. Your prosperity is in that nature. Your good health is in that nature of God. Your peace in that nature of God. Your protection is in that nature of God. If you make a mistake and you look as well, that they say this, they say that, they say this, they say that, you'll be in trouble. You'll be in great error. Because the Father have designed, he planned for the foundation of this world that I will live in them. I will live in them. So when someone receives Jesus Christ as your personal Lord and Savior, then the Holy Ghost take that divine life based upon the profession of the word and imparts. He imparts whole heaven, the whole kingdom into your spirit. He imparts the nature of the Father into your spirit. Not only that, but the fullness. The fullness. So as you are sitting down now, you are full of the kingdom. You are full of the nature of the Father. Everything in heaven is deposited inside you. Everything in Christ is inside you. That is the first step. You must know what is inside you. You must know what you are filled with. That if you need anything from the kingdom, it is in your spirit. If you need anything from Christ, it is in your spirit. If you need anything from above, it is in your spirit. So look inside your spirit. Praise God. And then now that you know what is in your spirit, then Philemon 6, take me to Philemon 6, is telling us how to bring these things out and enjoy them. How to bring these things out and benefit from them. In the name of Jesus Christ. Give me King James proper. Read King James, yes. It says that the communication of thy faith. It means you must communicate your faith. Faith is by speaking. What you speak is what you believe. You must communicate. Your communication by faith must agree with what has been deposited inside your spirit. It said the communication of the faith may become effectual by the acknowledging of every good thing. Which is where? Which is where? That good thing you are looking for is where? The healing you are looking for is where? The marriage you are looking for is where? The business you are looking for is where? The children you are looking for is where? It said they are in you, which is in you in Christ. So what the believer ought to do is to communicate. Is to communicate. Communicate in agreement with the Holy Spirit. Communicate in agreement of what has been deposited in your spirit. If God says that you are blessed, and you say, oh, for me, I can't see any blessing, I don't think I'm blessed. You are creating a problem for yourself. Praise God. This is why we have to keep on declaring God's word. Then in Ephesians 1:3, what does it say? Ephesians 1:3 says something. It says that, blessed be God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who has blessed us. You are already blessed. With every spiritual blessings in the heavenly places in Christ Jesus. So all the blessings are where? In the heavenly places. How do you bring them to the natural where you need it so much? How do you release your healing, your deliverance, your peace, your prosperity, your favor into a place where you want to enjoy? It's a communicate. This is why we are here. This is why the believer ought to pray in the spirit. This is why the believer ought to pray every day. This is why the believer ought to understand and communicate in agreement with what has been deposited in your spirit. If God says that you are healed, you have to agree with the Holy Ghost and say, yes, Father, I affirm it. I receive it. I am the healer. If God says that you are lifted, you are blessed. And say, yes, Father, I am blessed according to your riches in glory by Jesus Christ. It is a revelation. We don't look to the natural. We don't look to our physical situation. But we look unto the Father in the realms of the Spirit. Shall we stand to our feet? Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Come on, Dori Basiki Yanda. Ye can Dori Baba Labasiki Yakatori Kadori Baya. Leka Ziki Yakdori Baba Laba 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 Ya. Alaban Doru Musukutori Kadori Baba de Basiki Yakatori Kaya. Alambani Baba Laba Laban Doru Musukutori Kadori Baya. Alanda Dadaya Doru Baba Laba Laba Ya. Alaban Doru Musukutori Kadori Baba de Maya. Alanda Baba Laban Doru Musukutori Kadori Baya. Aleka Ziki.
I'm gonna go
Raise your right hand. Say, eternal life is in my spirit.
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 I am not ordinary.
I am not ordinary.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
The divine life.
The divine life.
The divine life.
The divine life.
The divine nature.
The divine nature.
Courses through my being.
Courses through my being.
Courses through my being.
Courses through my being.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
I declare tonight.
I declare tonight.
My ancestry.
My ancestry.
Is divine.
Is divine.
My ancestry.
My ancestry.
Is divine.
Is divine.
And therefore I declare.
And therefore I declare.
I am indomitable.
I am indomitable.
I am indomitable.
I am indomitable.
By the power.
By the power.
Of the Holy Ghost.
Of the Holy Ghost.
I live above.
I live live above
the devil.
The devil.
I live above.
I live above
the elements.
The elements
of Satan.
Of Satan.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I live above.
I live above
every darkness.
Any darkness.
I live above.
I live above
every situation.
Every situation
that is not of God.
That is not of God.
I live above
I
them.
I live above them
because I am far above.
I am far above
by the power.
By the power
of the Holy Ghost.
The Holy Ghost.
Therefore tonight, I decree that I reign.
That I reign
and I rule.
And I rule
gloriously.
Gloriously.
In the realm of life.
In the realm of life.
I reign gloriously.
I reign gloriously.
In the realm of life.
In the realm of life.
In the name of Jesus.
The name of Jesus.
By the power.
By the power
of the Holy Ghost.
The Holy Ghost.
I am enthroned.
I am enthroned.
I am enthroned.
I am enthroned.
For Jesus Christ.
With Jesus Christ.
In the place.
In the place.
Of divine favor.
Divine favor.
Of divine power.
Of divine power.
Of divine authority.
Of divine authority.
Of divine dominion.
Of divine dominion.
In the name of Jesus.
The name of Jesus.
I am born.
I am born
of the living word.
Of the living word.
I am born.
I am born
of the eternal word.
Eternal word.
And the word of God.
The word of God.
It's in my spirit.
It's in my spirit.
It's in my body.
It's in my body.
It is flowing.
It is flowing
to every organ.
To every organ
of my body.
Of my body.
I am full of the word.
I am full of the word.
I am full of the spirit.
I am full of the spirit.
I am full of strength.
I am full of strength.
And declare.
I declare.
I share.
I share
in the glory of Christ.
The glory of Christ.
I share.
I share
in the strength of Christ.
In the strength of Christ.
I share.
I share
in the victory of Christ.
The victory of Christ.
I share.
I share
in the joy of Christ.
In the glory of Christ.
I share.
I share
in the favor of Christ.
In the favor of Christ.
I am a partaker.
I am a partaker.
A partaker.
A partaker
of divine nature.
Divine nature.
A partaker.
A partaker
of divine life.
Divine life.
A partaker.
A partaker
of divine health.
Divine health.
A partaker. Of divine victory.
Of divine victory.
A partaker.
A partaker.
Of divine peace.
Divine peace.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the Raise your right hand and ask the Holy Spirit to fill you tonight. Lord, fill me to the brim. Fill me to the overflow. Fill me by your spirit. Begin to pray right now for the infinite. Leba seke ya katori kandori baya. Alaba 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 seke ya ndare baya. Alaba ni mosto kotori kandori baba ni ba seke ya. Ahanda na mama alaba ndare ba seke ya katori kabaya nda. Alaba ya ndare baba ni kusoko kotori kabeka. Leka Santa Lima, Santa Lima, ya. O dear Lord, our King. O dear Lord, our High Priest. O dear Lord, our Sosa. O fill us with the Spirit tonight. I fill us to the overflow, Lord. I fill us with the Spirit of the Lord. O fill us and fill us, O God. Aleka Zika Yantoro Baya. Alaka Zika Yantoro Babini Basika. Alababa, Baba, Baba. Alaba Zika Yantoro Baya. Alaba Zika Yantoro Baya. Alaba Zika Yantoro Baya. Ayantari Baba Laba. Ayantari Baba Laba Laba Ya. Aleka Zika Toka Buri Baya. We bless you, Lord, we bless you, Lord. Hallelujah, my God.
Come and say, Father, I receive it fresh from your hands tonight. I still believe and I remember at the night of your arrest. The Bible says You were wounded for my transgressions. You were bruised for my iniquities. The chastisement of my peace was upon you. And by the stripes I am made well. Therefore I declare, as Jesus is righteous, as Jesus has no sickness, has no disease or pain, in his blood or in his body, so tonight I declare, I have no sickness, I have no disease, I have no pain, because as Jesus is, so am I in this world. Father, I am grateful for the body of Jesus Christ. Amen. Eat it. Raise the cup. Say, Father, I receive the cup of blessing. And through this cup, with the blood of the Son of God, I declare I am righteous. Through his blood, I am made new. I am blameless. I am sinless. In the sight of God, I am declared innocent by the blood of Jesus Christ. Father, I am grateful that through this blood, I am lifted. I am promoted. The blood of Jesus has put me on top. The blood of Jesus has put me ahead. I am blessed forever with the blessings of Abraham. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you, dear Jesus. Thank you, blessed Holy Spirit. Raise your hand as you worship the Father.
Awesome God.
Worship the Father tonight.
How great thou art. You are God. Mighty are your miracles.
You may raise your hands. Open your mouth and sing to the Lord.
Oh Lord,
we bow. We bow.
At your Savior. Sing awesome God.
Awesome God. Before you tonight, your majesty, we give all the glory, the praise, and honor due unto your righteous and victorious name, our most high priest, our caretaker, and our provider, our source, and our majesty. Tonight, we praise your name and we worship you. We give all the praise and glory and adoration. You are a prayer answering God because you access to pray, because it is all your desire to hear our prayers and to answer us. We receive all the requests, we receive all the answers, we receive all the response by the power of the Holy Spirit.
For you are the only God who performed by a miracle. You answered by a miracle. You are still in the miracle business. And we thank you for the miracle of life in our personal life, in the church, in the ministry, and in the life of many. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, we give you praise tonight. We adore you and we worship you. And we thank you for your holy name. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Shall we take our seat?
Just forget about yourself and magnify the Lord.